work, and this is Rockstar INXS. Now please give it up for INXS. How you doing, guys? And Dave Navarro.
Good evening, Brooke.
Hi, Dave.
What's up, guys?
Last night, with the dream of fronting INXS on the line, these eight remaining rockers took on their biggest challenge to date. Going all acoustic with a song chosen by INXS, each performance was stripped down and the singer's vocal talents exposed. The results were revealing. And the worldwide response was huge. Now, if you recall last week, voting jumped 45%. Well, last night, it got even better, and the voting has actually doubled over the past 2 weeks. That's right. Now, last night, three performances clearly touched the world, and that was reflected in the voting. You want to know who the top three were? Because let me tell you, they pulled in more votes than anybody else. When I say your name, please stand. Jordis. Marty. And Mig. Incredible.
I'm thinking that's a really good-looking top three, I'll tell you that. But there was one performance last night that touched me in a very special way and also saved me a fortune in couples therapy. I talked to the guys, and Mig, we would love for you to do an encore of Baby, I Love Your Way.
Okay. It goes with something like this. Actually, if you don't mind, I know this is a really big honor, and believe me, I'm very grateful to be given this honor to do the encore today. And you know, guys, you know how important this song is for me. But the thing is that three people tonight were honored with the votes, and I think it's only right that the three of us perform this song. So if you don't mind, I'd like to invite Marty and Jordis to come here and sing it with me!
I wanna tell you I love you.
That was amazing. Thank you so much. The three of you are safe, but please stay where you are. Now let's get down to business, everyone. Last night, we showed you the rockers who were in the bottom three after the first few minutes of voting. The singers have no idea who they were, until now. So if I say your name, please stand up. Jessica. Deanna. Ty. Jessica?
Yes.
How does it feel to be facing elimination for possibly the fourth time?
I feel like a pro.
Are you kidding me?
Great attitude. Deanna, do you feel like your performance warranted this result?
Absolutely.
You do. Ty, are you surprised to be standing there?
I'm very surprised to be standing here, actually. I felt good about my performance, and but I love INXS, and if I got to sing for them again, I can't wait to do that either. So it's a win-win.
Well, you know what, Ty? You should be surprised, because throughout the course of the evening, the voting changed, and you did not remain in the bottom three. You, my friend, can have a seat. You're safe. Now, when the votes were finally counted, the third person in the bottom three was... Susie.
No.
I'm sorry, Susie. You know, last week, INXS said that you didn't deserve to be standing there. How do you feel about being there again tonight?
Bad.
When we return, Jessica, Deanna, and Susie sing an INXS song for survival. Stick around, everyone. Welcome back to Rockstar INXS. Last night, your votes poured in from around the world, placing Susie, Jessica, and Deanna in the bottom three. They will now have to give the performance of their life if they have any hope of continuing in the competition. Dave, kind of an interesting lineup. A little girl power up here, huh?
You know me. I'm just kind of bummed out to see one of these gorgeous women going home.
Yeah, me too. I guess we're going to put them on.
Love to.
Yes.
wish you were by my side.
Miss Susie McNeil.
Jessica, please take center stage. Well, here we are again. Last night was definitely your best performance, but you're still in the bottom three. So please do your best with Mystify.
I will.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, there's a misty streets that blue. Oh, man, love that chill divine. Some silken moment goes on forever, and we're leaving broken hearts behind. You mystify, you mystify me. I need perfection, some twisted selection that strangles me to keep me alive in all that exists. But none has your beauty. I see your face, and I will survive. Mystify, you mystify.
Deanna, last night we gave you a really challenging song. I'm a big fan of your voice, so please sing Never Tear Us Apart.
Gladly. Woo! Come on.
Don't ask me what you know is true. Don't have to tell you I love your precious heart. I was standing, you were there. Two worlds collided, and they could never tear us apart. We could live years, but if I hurt you, I'd make wine from your tears. I told you, oh, we could fly, yeah, 'cause we all have
Deanna Johnston. Well, deliberations are underway. When we return, INXS makes their most difficult choice yet as another rocker is sent home. Stay tuned. The fate of Susie, Jessica, and Deanna now rests in the hands of INXS. Guys, it's time for your decision.
Thanks, Brooke. And tonight, this is the hardest yet. It's getting really tough for us making this decision. None of the three of you did badly last night, and all three of you did great tonight. But it's no longer about who did badly anymore. Now, it's about what's right for our band INXS. It's our future. We've given this a lot of thought. I'm truly sorry. Jessica, you're just not right for our band INXS.
Let's hear it for Jessica, everybody. Jessica.
What's up?
The girl that came into this competition several weeks ago, from that to the girl you are now, night and day.
Thank you. It's been
great watching that.
100%.
Thank you for bringing me here. I mean, honestly, it's been an opportunity of a lifetime, and I've had a really great time, and I have lots of new friends, and a great experience to take home with me.
Why don't you come on over here and say goodbye to the guys proper.
I'm coming. Yeah.
Tune in next Tuesday at 10, 9 Central for more great music from the remaining seven. And don't forget VH1 this Sunday to see how tonight's elimination affects life at the Rockstar Mansion. And check this out. For the first time, you can help decide what the rockers will sing. Just log on to rockstar.msn.com and vote for an encore of one of our rockers' performances. And you can vote as often as you want for as many encores as you want. Verizon Wireless subscribers, all you have to do is text the word song and send it to 76555 to receive your ballot. We'll see you next week. I'm Brooke Burke. Good night.